Hey guys, this episode we're going to be talking about the ergonomics of error handling in your Ruby code. So this might sound a little strange, but I wanted to take a moment to explain something that I ran into this week and fixed finally. I've actually had this error for quite some time and really wanted to improve the ergonomics around, you know, when something goes wrong, how do we make it easy for the users of our library, in this case Noticed, to actually handle those errors accordingly. So let me talk about the error that we have. So if you're not familiar, Notice is a way for you to generate notifications for your Rails app. You can create a notification class, for example, a notification about a new comment. And you can pass in params just like you would with Action Mailer or Active Job. You can say with and give it a hash of params. So here we have a comment key, and the value is actually a comment active record instance. This is super handy because these can be saved to the database, and we're actually taking advantage of Active Job's conversions from a hash to global IDs in Active Job, passing the job params over to Sidekick or whatever through Redis. So we're actually using a feature in there called Active Job arguments, and we take the params that you give us, we will serialize them and save them in the database using Active Job arguments.